Track five.
Oh, track five. She's repping.
I'm repping.
Yeah, so just left the studio meeting with Swagger Ray. I swear I'm like secondhand high right now. I don't smoke often. So like there's just so much blunts, so many. And now it's on to the next one. Hopefully it goes down by then. Lightweight Justin signing off. Hi Joe.
Are you high as fuck right now?
I'm high as fuck and I didn't even smoke.
I was out here being a good kid, fucking working and shit.
I was working. It was
answering
a meeting.
Phone calls.
It was a meeting.
Actually answering phone calls.
Stop, don't honk at me, bike.
She hasn't heard about track 5 yet. It's a track 5 too.
I what?
Track 5.
Track 5.
Track 5. Oh, track five. She's repping.
I'm repping track 5.
Who are the Red Bull?
Baby Groove, man. You be going out a lot more. You ain't looking
too good. She's drunk.
You ain't looking too good.
It's a long night.
You got fancy eyes.
No!
She's drunk.
I don't have insurance. Yeah, I don't have insurance. If she dies in my crib, she's at 110.
Hey, baby cool, you better than this. You better than this. Go home.
You can't save it.
You don't want to be saved. Don't save it. I'm out here looking like a proud ass black. Yo, what's that word? For those real American Americans, whatever. I look like a proud ass black American American right now, man. I got like my aviators, I got my Obama shirt, I have some good old blue jeans, Nothing more American than some good old blue jeans. It's American as hell. Freedom in America. I'm dead ass probably gonna regret this. Like not eating it, but like spending $15 here. That could have definitely gone into something better. I got like an hour of sleep last night. My bags have bags and they're making my bags carry those bags. So I'm gonna enjoy this burger with no regrets until like I want the $15 for something else.
Fine guys.
Getting the quick workout in for the club tonight.
So I was just told that hopscotch is a sport, okay?
And it 100% is.
It's not a sport.
And that's mad disrespectful.
This girl's trying to say that hopscotch is a sport. Yo, what do you mean? Yeah, you look sweet on camera. But she still thinks hopscotch is a sport.
And it is.
I don't agree with that at all, in no way. Y'all let me know what you think. Is hopscotch a sport?
Your pong can be a sport, but you white n***s don't know how to make it serious.
She just called me a white n***, like, what?
You can't say though, bro. You can say white, but you can't say
I have a black card.
Doesn't mean you can say no stuff.
I don't know, man. I just want to know if hopscotch is a sport. She's dissing.
Chloe, will you still have that bug in your running for you? Regardless of what you want to say, you still have that bug.
I personally really need a black card.
Listen, man, I'm tired of hearing this. He's full of shit, man.
Toronto displayed with love on the big screen as Toronto, not Chicago, not New York. We want the proud of Toronto. We want these stories shared with the world. Canadian cinema. He is the creator of Little Italy, one of the producers. Please give it up for Vinay Romano.
Please give it up for Donald Peacher, the great Donald. Please welcome Ava Preston and Nikki Capella. Please welcome Boss around that number four who plays Yogi and Jesse in the movie. A character named Gina. So please welcome the beautiful, talented Christina Rizzato. Now you know this next actor as King G. He plays Luigi. Please welcome Andrew Fung. Another amazing actress who plays Hayden Fung in the movie. She is so funny. Please welcome Linda Cash. Please welcome Golden Globe and Emmy Award winner, actor, author, entrepreneur, and now known as Dr. Quinn, medical marijuana woman, the legend, Dan Seymour. Please welcome Andrea Martin. Andrea, Oscar nominated, he always does the right thing, Mr. Danny Aiello. Next we have our leading lady, Emma Roberts. He worked at an actual pizza shop for 2 weeks, so there's a lot of lucky Torontonians that got pizzas ordered by Hayden Christensen. Thank you everyone. This is Little Italy. Thank you so much.
I pulled up to church in Saint Laurent, rolling up the dough like a croissant. So voulez-vous coucher avec moi?